This is my Lego Knight Dragon minifigure collection. We have the kind of jetpack. Then we have Kai's just need to call it Kendall Kai. And we have J, Kendall J. And then we have another JZX. Holding a sword. Then we have Cole. No hole. Oh shit. We have the cozy X. Then I have the Wolverines. I mean, most light. Shooting shotguns of ice. Kendall Zane. No, Kendall Zane GX. And we have Sensei Ryu. And the Staff of Wisdom and the Golden Hat. We have a fake Sensei Ryu. I killed his father. And we have Lord Gamoran and Black Suit. We also have Lloyd CX and Lloyd Komodo Suit and Lloyd Gamoran and Black Suit. And we have Phantom. The general have two hits, one two hands, and long tail. Also, Phantom. Then we have another Phantom. Two hits or so. Then we have Fang Zui. One hit. Then we have Lasha, the only Venomoid that I have. The last is fake. And we have Vetla. The hit the Bride Fourth in Command. Slitterer, known as General and Warrior. And we have the Hypnobot General. And next we have the five staffs. As you can see, I have one more extra. I can use it as vital staff. But I don't have any purple colors. No chance of using the fire. Just put it golden. Next. You have the Fang Hire again. And we have the Venomari. I don't have any Construct High, but I still have the Construct High staff. And the Hypnobot staff. This chocolate because I bought this one first So, stop. I'm looking dirty. So, this is my whole minifigure and Ninjago collection. Thanks for watching. Wait. I forgot to show Lord Garmadon. Here's Lord Garmadon. He's holding the two, he got four arms and one helmet. The bone on top there and electrocute. And we have one, two arm with Garmadon. This is a fake one. This look pretty cool. This is my whole Ninjago collection. If you go watch the set collection.